Hi there, and welcome. Alright, fighting Norman. Welcome back to our Let's Play. We need to find a way to hit him. Or dodge his attacks. Because he reaches out at you. So, gotta be sending this part of this fight. Trying not to die. Damn it.
I can't see now.
Like a disco ball in front of my face.
Yeah, we need to get to the floor. I don't even know anymore. Wait, where can I dodge his attacks? For one. How's he hitting me? For two. Okay, so the closer I am, the more likely I am to get hit. Got it. Alright guys, it's a big boss fight. I don't know how to beat it. Is that safe? Oh, okay, I meant to shoot that before he does the attack. That makes sense now. So the heart opens up when he attacks. At least I know that now. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Isn't there some herbs sitting around? Yes, there is. I'm dead, though. Okay. Figured it out. Try shoot Norman when he uses his special abilities. But when he does that, his heart opens up. Makes the fight kind of tricky, but... Wait, okay, so he's opening up fire right when he does that, apparently. So he's got two weak spots on his back and on his heart. Now he's saying stuff.
I've got a man
human remains.
At least I'm picking it up, but he's behind me, isn't he? Oh, there's three of them now? Thanks, Chris. Good aim. Good effort. Oh, it's a machine gun. Ammo. Oh, every time I shoot him, I get a bit closer, but... Not being able to find him is hard, but... That's not gonna hurt me. That is. Oh crap. Maybe don't wanna get that close to him. Damn it! He says hearts explode, but. Damn it! Is that him?
How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Oh.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
Yeah, it did.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would
receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
They don't know what to do with that either.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA. And perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante. You're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale, you are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro.
I'm in suspicion.
The planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Oh, no. Why would they be doing that?
Where have I heard that before?
Where have you heard that before? The Queen is dead. Britannia. Achievement, the storm is gone. Died twice trying to figure out that fight. Looks like there's more. No, it didn't come up with a save.
Finally reveal what happened at Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?
Probably not very long, considering it's a blue sky. Gets a happy ending. Everyone gets a happy ending. It is now. Wait, what? What happened to Rachel, though? I didn't kill her. She came back. Right? Hawker's alive. I'm pretty happy with this. What about the cadet? Oh. He just bumped off to medical treatment. I'm gonna go back to it. No worries. Oh, he stepped down? Wait, so who's gonna be, Oh, it was his act, right, because he set up the two other ships. Wait, he set up the whole thing. This is his fault. Did he even need to send him to the ships? He could have just... I guess it should have said operatives, but still. Oh. Okay, no one gets a happy ending, apparently. That's the end of the game. Thanks for watching and sticking with us for it, and we'll see you on the next Let's Play. Extended. Laters. Maybe not.
Almost too easy, wasn't it? The company let them take Morgan out with the trash.
Tough world.
You file the report on this. By the way, why save Parker?
I have my reasons.
The BSAA isn't as useless as I thought. Things could really heat up.
Indeed. The fun's just getting started.
They just got, like, a virus sitting there. No one's reacting to it. It's just there. What? Yay! Cleared normal difficulty. Yay! Oh, I see. Does that take me to the title screen or to the beginning? And that's the end. Latest reels this time.